buff a buffing tower. It makes all the towers around it much stronger. For my opinion, it's like great, but yeah. Okay, here everything is maxed out. Let's have a look. Okay, that's a flyer with a shield and armor. That guy's also shielded and armored. Ooh. Okay, that's a nice corner we got. I could also decelerate them here, maybe. Now that's the hammer tower. Pretty cool design. It hits once hard and stun. So that's basically it. And then look how long it takes to reload. Quite long. And then one more guy. That's maxed out. I'll put one more over here. The fast ones are now catching up with the slower ones, which is gonna be okay, they're not so strong. But they might just pass before me. Okay. That was not too dangerous. I'm more afraid of the strong armored ones. Guys don't get smashed. Yep. Okay, here you also have to make sure that you don't miss any empty bombs, so you can put towers literally everywhere and that everybody's smashed. Okay. Now I have a hole here. And this guy could actually be a slow guy in the corner. So let's do that. Try that. And it will decelerate to up. Wow, wow! Okay, that's very bad. That's very bad. I'm gonna upgrade the castle.
Gunners, get ready!
Okay, luckily they're weak. They die fast. But damn, what was that? Okay, that's how the castle defends itself. That guy's a bit faster. But they took off quite some life. Okay, the armors are coming, which means I need cannon. And that's gonna be this island, full of cannons. I already started building it. Not here. Here I can't. I was thinking to put the burning tower here, but it's not possible. Okay, here is gonna be facilitators, which are very good against armor. Another group of them? Yeah, let's do this. Okay, the island is ready. So that's another challenge for them. I saw that. Should have seen that before. The buff tower. Or I could sell this into the accelerator here. Yeah, let's do that. Accelerator up. And it allows me to do full cannon. I'll say that enough. Good. I ran out of money again. Okay, so what's going on here is the healing guy, basically some guys who are carrying healing bottles. When they die, they drop the healing, which heals the other guy so they can climb forward. But right now, my offense is still stronger. But they're upgrading regularly, so they will pass. Island is almost ready. Yeah, alright. These are max. If anybody armored, we'll have a problem on this island. Okay, this island is ready. All anti-armor. Oh, this is great, that's a great idea. Working really good. Oh, there's a smack down right here. Oh. So far it's going pretty good.